baby gonna change a strut?
Oh, easy.
Господи Боже. Подстилочка даже.
А потом эти колени черные.
Страт.
Была нормальная машина, стала ненормальная.
Can you tell, is it straight or no?
Чё?
Is it straight?
Конечно, straight. It looks like new. Достань новый там.
So this is a spring compression tool. No, is it safe? Probably no. It's dangerous. I heard that it's not really safe. It's not the safest way to do that. But like they say, if it's done properly, you might get away with it. Yeah, this is probably the best what we can do from that side. Another one. So, I think this is the way how it's supposed to work. And there is a question. Is this powerful enough? to tighten these bolts or no? What do you think? The answer will be in in 10 seconds. No, in a minute maybe. I think it's not much more power left.
It's dead.
Еще нет?
So it was a little difficult to tell, was it actually bent or no? I was expecting that the upper part will be visibly bent, but they both look pretty straight. And actually I think now that the bottom is bent, but the first one was old one, the second is new. So that might be it.
Тоже кривая.
Okay, let's try to put everything back together. This is like a loaded bomb.
Yeah. Which way?
Yep. I think it's like this. Should be like this. Oh, by the way, we in the process of disassembling this thing, we lost some balls from the bearing, so it might be okay, might be not so much, but the car will drive, I guess, anyway, might be some noises or something. I don't know, but it should be something when the ball bearing is dead. I might need to take it apart again. One more time. I might need to compress that thing a little more, I guess. Maybe that. Thank you. sit with the electric screwdriver, I guess. Have to record everything.
Что, все, да?
Не знаю, может. Это может занять немножко.
This is not very nice. And I don't know, like this part looks like attached to the spring. And maybe no, maybe it can be removed. It looks like it cannot be removed. It's hard to tell. And maybe I wasn't even supposed to remove the top, but anyway, it's something weird here. This thing. Actually comes off. Oh, so okay. So if you ever would like to change the bearing, you have to buy the whole part together, the top. Finally, I put everything back together, and the wheel is straight now. No camber or anything. There we go. Oh, of course, except that dent, regular dent. But at least the wheel is standing straight now. And that's the dead strut. So see you next time. Bye bye.